place where the Arabian Sea, the Bay of Bengal, and the Indian Ocean all come together. Welcome to Kanyakumari.
We've come to the point where you take one more step and you'll actually be in the ocean. So we are souther than the southernmost tip of India. Is that possible?
I've always wanted to be a souther.
Really?
What do southers eat?
I don't know, but fish would be a good idea because behind us is endless ocean all the way to the South Pole, somewhere there.
We're going to the ocean restaurant, which claims to be the only sea-facing restaurant in this place.
And the ocean restaurant is right next to the sea view restaurant. So that claim is false, or the sea view restaurant has got it wrong and it actually doesn't face the sea. There's only one way to find out because I'm really curious.
And I'm hungry.
Let's go. When you're eating in Kanyakumari, the one thing that you have to make sure is that you don't expect your meal in a bit of a rush. This is not the big city. This is not the instant service that you may be used to. This is a nice, relaxed pace of doing everything.
Shh.
Ooh, I can hear it. Yes, sir, please. And here is my fish sizzler. How lovely, thank you. Oh.
Everybody silence. Listen to the sound of what good food should taste like.
The last time I heard anything sizzle like this, it was Zeenat Aman in her youth wearing a bikini being followed by Devanand with a wobbly head.
Location, location, location. That mantra doesn't work just for property. It should also work for restaurants because look at that view. Oh, and the view just got better. You look at that view, I look at this view, which is my tandoori veg platter.
That sure looks like it has a lot of meat in it. Oh, those are cauliflowers. Red in color. Here's the beauty of eating anywhere in India. The local flavor seeps into whatever else it is that you might have ordered. So a squid fry becomes this. A hint of Kerala, a dash of Tamil Nadu, and crying inventors of the squid fry. This is now a truly Indian dish.
Since we're on the subject, check this out. On highway on my plate, a cliche made real. Kashmiri Dam Aloo from Kashmir to Kanyakumari.
You remind me of the Republic Day Parade all on your own.
You get lots of tips on food on Apollo Highway on my plate. When you order a lemon coriander soup like I have, and it comes after a while, here's how to make sure that it stays hot and doesn't get cold before you have it.
Table manners is one thing that you don't learn on this show. The fish, incredibly fresh. The sauce that is put in, incredibly well spiced. The reach of Chettinad has sneaked into this flavor. And while we're on that, I thought I'd order the chicken Chettinad. I know it's not a coastal dish. It's a traditional Tamil dish from the region of Chettinad. But this is incredible because here it is once again, from Kashmir to Kanyakumari. The Kashmiri chili and a chicken Chettinad. Lovely, lovely.
I've got this, the tandoori platter. Lots of spice in it, lots of masalas. And this, the pineapple salad. Pretty much what they've done is they brought a flavor of Christmas into it. They put some currants onto sliced pineapple. And voila, you have pineapple salad.
The crumb fried prawn, one of the most basic things that you can do with a prawn. Just put breadcrumbs over it, a dash of garlic if you're so inclined, and deep fry it. And that's what's happened over here. But the freshness of the prawn makes it an incredibly good dish. The thing that's very far from authentic is the chicken Chettinad. Even though we're very close, this is not quite what it is. However, it is tasty. Here's what I recommend to you, all of you are planning to travel over here, come down to a really nice place like this, sit down, enjoy the view, a bit of air conditioning, because this is well worth a little visit, and sip on some cool drinks while you do, and stare out at the ocean and think, we are at the feet of Mother India, and strangely, I am feeling deeply patriotic right now.
Ooh, I share that sentiment completely. I'm feeling so patriotic that I'm going to eat some more of my tandoori platter.
What an interesting color. But what you can have right now is Rocky and Mayur's report card. Taste.
6.
7. Ambience.
9.
10.
What about service?
8.
Agreed, 8. And value for money?
7.
Agreed, 7.
It is really beautiful. Too bad you can't see it, but it's beautiful. Yeah.
Never mind. Let me tell you about a view you'll enjoy even more than this. We're going to head up, and I'm going to get to Tuticorin, and we're going to get some macaroons made in Tuticorin.
You had me at Tuti, because it goes with fruity. Tuti fruity.